78 miles to go. Uh-oh. So I was like, what am I going to do? And then I saw a gas station that was closed. So I said, perfect. I'll just stay there for the night, get some gas in the morning, and go to Old Faithful, etc. And so that's what I did.
The inside of the Old Faithful Inn. These wooden columns are amazing. It reminds me of something I saw recently. Not as big as the Iwani, but definitely fancy.
There you go.
Wow.
How much water comes out?
Yeah. Like your fire?
Wow. I think it's better from this side than over there.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, because we can see the
water. Yeah. Wow, that's a good one.
Very cool.
It's just stunning. It's going down.
That is something. Look at that scene coming out.
Seems a little shorter than that.
Oh, I don't know. I think I've got a top peak.
It's popping, baby. I wonder how hot that is. You can see the edge of the caldera. All of these cliffs along here. This huge volcanic depression. It looks like some clean water. That's over there. That's pretty light. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Yellowstone. All the geysers. That's Old Faithful up there. All the people waiting. This is vast. From the map it looks like about 50 miles by 50 miles, and it's easy to get lost, especially if your GPS isn't working and it's dark. Anyway, I'm on my way to Cody, and there's another 80-90 miles to go. Yellowstone River. Let's hope I don't drop my camera into it. Look how clear the water is. Not very deep, but last night I parked at the gas station right beyond those trees over there, and I could hear the elk going. Sounded like whales. One was like a quarter mile to the left, and then a couple seconds later and a mile to the right, you know, another one answered. But I think they heard me. It's late at night. Bruce.